stayed in the lead halfway through the race.
Wow.